Joining me now, White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham. Stephanie, thanks for being with us. When the
House Democrats are accusing President Trump of abuse of power and obstruction of Congress. But isn't that exactly what Nancy Pelosi is doing by refusing to send impeachment articles to the United States Senate? Democrats, from the start, have been saying this had to be done immediately.
The Trump administration is posed to...
How dare you?
David, let me play you this soundbite. This is from November 15th, talking on CBS, Nancy Pelosi referring to the president as an imposter.
He should not frivolously throw out insults, but that's what he does. I think part of it is his own insecurity as an imposter. I think he knows full well.
Quit the charade, Nancy Pelosi. That is the message, strong message from a Senate Majority Leader, Mitch McConnell. You know, on Friday, we talked about options that could be available to the U.S. Senate. One of the options would be that, well, maybe the president hasn't actually been impeached because there have been no House managers named, and the House has not yet delivered the impeachment articles to the U.S. Senate. There is another option. We remember on Friday we told you we would continue to analyze these. I even talked about them on Fox and Friends on Saturday morning.
Operate above the law.